Hello everyone, my name is Vicky Illingworth and I'm proud to say I'm a principal here at Crawley College. I'm here today to welcome you to our programme of virtual information events. This is a series of online events designed to give you all the details you need to know to help you as you look to apply for college and make the decision about your next steps. Me and my team will be here to help you and give the information you need on a series of videos, and you can ask us any questions during that time as well. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the live sessions we're going to be holding over the next few weeks. In these live sessions, you'll be able to find out about all our support services at Crawley College, as well as ask questions and find out about our study programmes, T-levels and apprenticeship programmes. You'll have the opportunity to ask questions and discover more. You can register for these on our website and using the links provided. As well as finding out about college life and what it's like to be part of our community here at Crawley, we'll also be hosting subject sessions over the next few weeks. A timetable for this is available on our website and more dates are being added all the time, so please keep checking back and find out about the curriculum that you're most interested in. Don't worry if you can't attend all of the live sessions, because as they're being broadcast, we will be recording them, and once they're recorded, we'll be posting them so that you can watch them at your leisure. I would encourage you to try and watch or catch all of the sessions that you're interested in, as you might discover options or opportunities that you're currently not aware of. They might be perfect for you, help you to reach your dream goal or dream university place, help you to achieve your ambitions. We believe it's really important to give you the right advice and guidance to get you on the right course for you so that you can achieve as an individual. Hopefully these sessions will help you do that. We're looking forward to seeing you on the broadcasts. As part of the Chichester College group, Ofsted visited us in February 2020 and graded us outstanding in all areas. We're so proud that the whole Crawley team came together to contribute to that and really reflect what we achieved as a team together. This means that you can be assured by choosing Crawley College you have access to outstanding teaching, outstanding support, and most importantly, an outstanding student experience where you can learn and achieve to your full potential. To complement the delivery in our classrooms and our workshops, we have access to lots of industry standard equipment and kit in a variety of different areas. Some of you who've been to the campus recently will have seen the STEM building, which is being constructed at the front of the campus opposite the Memorial Gardens. That opens from February 2021 and we're really excited to welcome students on our Science, Technology, Engineering and Maths programmes as part of that new development. We work closely with employers to ensure that the curriculum we're offering and the courses that you can study meet their needs, so that when you leave us you have the qualifications, the skills and the standards expected from employers in the local area in Crawley. That's really important. We know the job market is tough out there, particularly because of the impact of COVID, and we want you to leave us with your qualifications, but also with the skills, confidence and resilience to contribute to our local economy. Our achievement rates for 16 to 18 year olds is the highest of any college in Sussex, and that's something we're really proud about. When you come to college, we want to equip you with the skills to be able to access your learning, take away any barriers, so that you can really be curious, excited and get involved in the learning opportunities we provide. We offer a range of courses in vocational technical education. Delivering technical education is something we pride ourselves on, and we want to deliver qualifications in courses that enable you to develop the skills to progress into employment, as I said earlier. So we focus on the particular things that you'll need. This means that we deliver study programmes through a range of practical activities, theory classes, work placements, blended learning, engagement with employers, and opportunities to really find out about the jobs that are available when you've completed. We offer our courses in a whole host of subject sector areas. So that includes business and management, for example, where you could study accountancy, you could study qualifications that lead into the insurance industry or audits, or it might be working in our construction department where you could choose between brickwork, carpentry and joinery, furniture, electrical or plumbing. There are a whole host of opportunities to find out about, so keep your eye out on those subject events that are coming on our website. As well as teaching in classroom spaces, the college campus hosts a range of different workshop spaces. So we've got motor vehicle workshops, specialist engineering provision, particular workshops and setup for digital and IT, dedicated spaces for our childcare and health and social care classes, as well as the kitchens and the space that we use for service industries and travel and tourism and cabin crew. There's a whole host of opportunity at Crawley, so please come and see us to find out about it. We're really sorry that we can't see you in person at the moment. We just want to keep everybody as safe as we possibly can. Hopefully you'll enjoy these online events and we can help you make your choices for your next steps. Remember, you'll find the latest information about our courses and life at college on our website. including a timetable of the subject-specific sessions and the recordings of the previous information events. You can also contact the college if you have any additional questions, and hopefully we'll be able to welcome you at the college very soon for some face-to-face activities, and you can come and visit the facilities on site. For now, to keep everyone safe, we'll see you virtually. I hope that's been useful and you enjoy the events that we've provided. Look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you very much.